Introducing the JMGO 01 Pro FHD Ultra Short Throw Projector. It lets you get closer for a bigger view. Close. Closer. More closer. You'll get an incredible large screen of up to 100 inches. JMGO 01 Pro is co-engineered with Leica, co-created with Dynaudio for superior sound, and is built around an industry-leading processing chip. JMGO 01 Pro achieves its crystal clear image by collaborating with Leica in the development and optimization of the optical engine design. Leica's engineers refined the lens design to perform better by increasing light transmittance, reducing stray light, and improving the projection brightness to 1250 ANSI. Leica's professional auto image correction and image distortion control further reduce the telecentricity during imaging by 25%. In image processing, Leica greatly improves the viewing experience, including immersive and vibrant colors, noise reduction, sharpness, and dynamic contrast. The Zero Perception Intelligence System offers auto keystone correction that accurately corrects the unevenness of the projection. O1 Pro intelligently detects the wall color temperature, retaining the original colors of your movie. With simple gestures, you can easily control the volume or speed. Not impressed yet? O1 Pro's AI back camera auto-adjusts the brightness, enables the best image projection even under strong light. O1 Pro is more than just a projector.
Fires glow, sparks flying through my heart, and
it's always ready to uplift the ambiance in your place.
Top down destination in California. I wanna feel the warm breeze, but I'll wait for you.
You can also make O1 Pro your personal assistant. Set me a meeting reminder for tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock.
Okay.
Turn off the light.
Okay.
California.
Just like the breakfast I had, pretty good.
My first impression of One was really good. I didn't expect so very high brightness, very vivid color. It was really easy to connect my mobile phone.
My first impression of O1 is that it's really cool that the projector can be against the wall and you don't need the space for a TV that it normally takes up.
But I also found the projector itself cool, as in all the features it has, like how it's very interactive and you can keep it closer to a wall, because I know other projectors that I've used, they had to be far away in order to get a clear picture.
I suppose that the designer put a lot of effort on it, so it's quite a good outlook to have in your home.
If you talk about the design, the color, like it looks fairly trendy. It's nothing like the offering on the market.
The viewing experience is much better because I can have friends over and host parties, and there's no shadows when people are walking away, and you don't need a lot of extra space to watch whatever it is that you're watching on the TV screen or a movie.
Like the usual projector I use, I have to put it back at the table for ultra filter. I can just lean against the wall. I don't feel like any trouble me walking around and try to move my stuff, move the table. So it's a very nice experience.
It's simple and it's straightforward to use.
Really good. Like it was bright enough for everyone to see.
Fits very well for sure apartments where you don't have normally so much space, so to have everything compacted very close to the wall can have a really good help people to enjoy high, very big screen without needs of TV.
The design of the product is quite compact. I think the size fits every people. Like I live in a single apartment, so it definitely fits well in full-size living room.
The fact that you can keep it nearby, like close to the wall, I think that's really comfortable because a lot of offices or just even apartments in general aren't that large. Like you'd have to get a TV, and if you have a projector, you have to keep it far away, and it's very uncomfortable.
As for the interior, for the operating system, it's easy to connect. It's easy to mirror from my phone. It's like very user friendly.
On the projector, we played Rolling Skies, and that's a game where you need timing a lot. So, and that only proves how instantaneous the reaction is, because I could play it on the projector without having any problems. I think playing games on the projector was really easy, especially also because a lot of the projectors I've played on have a lot of delay, but this one is almost instant, so you can play the game without really having to worry about the game being ruined because of the delay between the phone and the projector.
Personally, I like the fact that it's not normal DMV with a lamp, so it's based on LED technology, so there's no service required to replace lamp. And the auto keystone is very well performing, so no need to make keystone, and autofocus, so there is no moving part to adjust manually. Everything is done by itself.
You don't have to put a lot of extra effort into making sure that you can see things correctly.
You can save space in your home because you can replace your TV, or you can add an extra screen also your home. You can replace your TV, or you can add an extra screen also your home.
I think it fits either for your bedroom and for the living room. It fits everywhere.
Instead of having a TV, you just put the projector. I think it'd be easier.
You can bathroom. I don't know. You want to also to put there.
If you have go on vacation on some other places, you can bring it because it's quite compact, so it's very easy to bring with you.
And it's also quite fun because it projects the screen, and it's more fun to play on a bigger screen.
Definitely, I think it's a very nice, it's a well done product.
I would definitely recommend the product to my friends.
Good product to recommend. I already have one in my home. I very, really appreciate this product. I suggest you to buy.
I absolutely will recommend this product to my friends.
I will tell my friends, Masters.